Bloodpack guards.
Not Bloodpack. Not member of Clan Werelock. Wrong clan markings.
I'm a nerd, not scout. Werelock guards got me. Brought me here.
The chief scout told us to watch for you. We've taken out the guards. Get back to Erdnot.
I can't. The Werelock did things to me. Drugs. Injections. Said I was sacrificing for the good of all Krogan. Experiments to cure the genophage. Everything's blurry. Hard to think. Have to stay.
Morden, can you get him back on his feet? Stims, maybe? Something to bolster his immune system?
You don't understand. I'm not too sick to leave. I have to stay. They're curing the genophage. They're gonna make it all better. They have to keep doing the tests.
Caution, Shepard. Patient unstable, susceptible, brainwashed.
Why do you want them to keep doing the tests?
This is my fault. I got caught. Wasn't strong enough. Not good enough. This is the best I can do. This is all I can do. I'm not big enough to have a real shot with the females. I'll never have kids of my own. But if I help undo the genophage, then I mattered.
Millions of children will be born. Werelock children. They're going to destroy the other clans.
But... no. No, they said I was helping Erdnot.
If you want to help Erdnot, you need to get back there. But it would take a real badass to make it back to camp while injured.
I can do it.
You? I said a badass, not some scout whining like a quarian with a tummy ache.
I can do it. I'm up. And I'm going to the female camp.
Damn right you are. Get back there and show them what you're worth. Go. Go.
Nicely done. Fortunately, the subject is unlikely to be contagious.
Thank you. fight. Burn through any armor.
Krogan, closing in.
You're late! Now you're dead!
I'll take it.
Mela, alive, unharmed. No signs of restraint, no evidence of torture. Don't understand.
Maybe the Werelock brainwashed or drugged him to keep him under control. He wasn't kidnapped. He came here voluntarily to cure the genophage.
Impossible. Whole team agreed. Project necessary.
How was I supposed to disagree with the great Dr. Solus? I was your student. I looked up to you.
Experiments performed here. Live subjects, prisoners, torture and executions. You're doing?
We've already got the blood of millions on our hands, Doctor. If it takes a bit more to put things right, I can deal with that.
You honestly think the experiments you did here are justified?
We committed cultural genocide. Nothing I do will ever be justified. The experiments are monstrous because I was taught to be a monster.
Morton, did you ever perform experiments like this?
No. Never taught you this, Malin.
So your hands are clean. What does it matter if the ground is stained with the blood of millions? You taught me that the end justified the means. I will undo what we did, Professor. The only way I know how.
What happens if the genophage is cured and the Krogan expand again? That'll be on your head.
We justified this atrocity by saying the Krogan would cause havoc and war if their population recovered. But look at the galaxy. Batarian attacks in the Traverse, Geth attacks in the Citadel. Is this a more peaceful universe? The assault on your Eden Prime might never have happened if we had let the Krogan recover. We'll never know.
How would a Krogan population explosion have done anything to stop Saren and the Geth?
An increased Krogan population would have forced the Council to take steps, likely involving colony rights in the Traverse. The Turian fleets would be vigilant for any military activity in the area. They might have stopped the Geth at Eden Prime.
Supposition. Impossible to be certain.
Don't you see? We tried to play God and we failed. We only made things worse. And I'm going to fix it.
You talked about killing, but the genophage isn't lethal. It only affects fertility rates.
Krogan fight over fertile females. They become mercenaries or pirates because they see no alternative. They would be thriving in a cultural renaissance now had we not decided that this is what they deserved.
Inaccurate. Krogan population resulted in war. Simulations were clear.
Why work with Clan Werelock? And how did you access the genophage data?
The data was easy to obtain. We all still had clearance. We were heroes. All I had to do was ask. As for the Werelock, they were the only clan with both the resources and the commitment.
Erdnot has a larger camp than Werelock. Why not use them?
Erdnot Rex is too soft. He wasn't willing to do the experiments I needed. It's Erdnot's loss and Werelock's gain. Their clan will be the first to recover from the crime we committed.
Malin clearly doesn't need rescuing. What do you want to do?
Have to end this.
You can't face the truth, can you? Can't admit that your brilliant mind led you to commit an atrocity!
Unacceptable experiments. Unacceptable goals. Won't change. No choice. Have to kill you.
Wait, you don't need to do this, Morton. You're not a murderer.
No, not a murderer. Thank you, Shepard. Finished, Malin. Get out. No Werelock left. Project over.
What if he talks to Mor Krogan? Tells the public about the modified genophage project?
Special tasks group good at covering tracks. No proof. Werelock willingness to work with Salarian, unusual. Other Krogan will kill him.
Aren't you worried that he'll start his research again?
No. Locking this unit. Special task group can cut access to old data. Could start from scratch. Decades of work, though. Didn't teach you everything I knew.
You heard the professor. Get out before he changes his mind.
Where am I supposed to go, Professor?
Don't care. Try Omega. Can always use another clinic.
Don't worry about me, Morton. How are you doing? Maybe you'll remember that the next time you're discussing the ethics of the genophage. This is the research that included tests on living victims. It's tainted. You regret what the Krogan have become. You see the horror of what they did here, but you see the loss, too. They don't deserve this, Morton. Save the data. I'd like to look around a bit more.
What did I tell you, honey? Isn't it beautiful? Far away from all that high-tech noise.
I guess. Seems a bit dirty, though.
Aw, it builds character.
has increased in strength after the destruction of Clan Werelock. Based on population profiles, Clan Erdnot has adopted surviving members of Clan Werelock, mostly women and children.
Ah, intelligent move. Surprising from Krogan. Glad to see it.
Also, I have been unable to access local medical records.
The pits have been a bloodbath ever since Urza's handler.
Don't touch anything. If you're gonna stand there, make yourself useful. I can't do anything until I build a replacement manifold for this damn Tonka.
I found a combustion manifold out in the field. Is this what you need?
That'll work. Faster than building one from scratch, at least. You just saved me 3 days' work, human. You've earned my time if you want it.
What's that you're working on there?
I'm tuning up these machines for battle. It's a wonder this Tomka here made it back to camp. It could be worse. A couple more hits on the broadside, and this thing would have crumbled.
How do you feel about what Rex is trying to do?
The old man's crazy, if you ask me. Which you just did. But that stuff fixes itself. If it doesn't work, Rex gets torn to shreds and we find out who's got the next best plan.
Let me get out of your way.
Don't do me any favors.
Ignore them, girl. They're not worth the effort.
Shepard, what can I do for you, my friend?
I need to go. We'll go over this another time.
Hunt well, Shepard.
The Citadel has these huge arms. Millions of people live there.
Why do you care so much? You don't have a place to try.
Watch it, human.
Envoy to the female clans doesn't have to listen.
You go beyond yourself, Gadatag Uvank. The rights of Erdnot are dominant.
How do we know it will challenge him? He's unnatural. The beasts of the right could ignore him like a lump of plastic.
They know blood no matter the womb. Your barking does not help your case. I'll speak for myself. This is the tank bread. It is very lifelike. Smells correct as well. Your protests ring hollow, Uvank.
Erdnot Rex has given us permission to seek clan status for Grunt.
Permission? That is good enough, if lacking in spirit.
If this must stand on ritual, then I invoke a denial. My Krant stands against him. He has no one.
My patience is tested, but Uvank invokes correctly. Grunt, who is your Krant? Your allies willing to kill and die on your behalf.
How is a candidate tested if he brings backup on his rite of passage?
Not every Krogan can be the strongest warrior, but each must inspire his peers to battle at his side. If the ones who know you best can find nothing worthy in you, you should wander the wastes and die alone before you weaken my clan.
We stand with Grunt, as shipmates and comrades.
Shipmates are not the same thing. But I grant you aliens your simple interpretation.
Aliens don't know strength. My followers are true Krogan. Everything about Grunt is a lie.
What the hell is your issue? What have you got against Grunt?
It doesn't matter if one of our own made him. He is a manipulation. He may as well be the genophage in the flesh.
The genophage defines the weak. My bloodline will make us stronger.
You sound like Rex, bringing radical change that threatens our core. We have gone too far already.
This is about politics. You maneuver like the Citadel Council. Does your Krant also fight with words?
You dare slander me in such a way?
Impressive! You challenged with words, their natural weapon. And your Krant sees how your position weakens, Uvank.
Shaman, you cannot decide in his favor. What about Krogan tradition if you pollute the rite?
You dare. I was a warrior before your mother was born. I speak with the authority of centuries. I decide who is worthy. That is the end of it.
I have other means to oppose this.
You have provoked them. Reason enough for me to like you. They're your problem now.
Do we need any special equipment?
To begin the rite, only the candidate and his crant are required. You love battle, don't you, Shepard? The last gasp of a dying opponent. Bring your love of the fight to Grunt's trial, and he will succeed.
Is that Krogan gonna be a problem?
He is forbidden to interfere, will he? During the rite of passage, you must be ready for anything, Shepard. From what you've shown me, you will not disappoint.
We've waited long enough. Tell us how this works.
Still your impatience, Shepard. For now, know that Grunt will be tested, and that you must adapt.
We're ready. Let's do this.
Excellent. This is T'Chanka's most recent scar. The last surface city to fall in the rebellions. The Keystone was at the heart. It has survived wars in the passage of centuries. It endures. Like the Krogan. If you wish to join Clan Erdnot, you must contemplate the Keystone and its trials.
What will happen?
Uno, you must adapt. You must thrive, no matter the situation. Any true Krogan will.
Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone. Hit the Keystone. Let's get started, Shepard. Hit the Keystone. Keystone.
Hit the keystone.
Master Krogan conquered T'Chanka and mastered a natural world only we are fit to hold.
Here they come. I'm ready. Shepard, attack the keystone.
Then the Krogan were lifted to the stars to destroy the fears of a galaxy. An enemy only we could chase to their lair.
Crawlers, come to your death.
Get ready to fight.
trigger the keystone to continue the rite. Now, all Krogan bear the Genophage. Our reward, our curse. It is a fight where the only goal is survival. Feel that? Everything is shaking. Company. Good. I want more. You live. And you brought down the Thresher Maw. No one has done that in generations. Wordnot Rex was the last. My Krant gave me strength beyond my genes, which are damn good. True. Your alien found weakness in some of my Krant. I wonder. You say you are pure. Okir constructed you? No alien meddling?
The best Krogan traits are distilled into Grunt. He's designed to be perfect.
Being designed is the problem, but not made by aliens. And he is truly powerful. That is a tolerable loophole.
A what?
A reason to accept you. You are a mistake, but your potential could tip the current balance of the clans.
You spit on my father's name, on Shepard's name, but now you stop ranting because I'm strong.
With restrictions. You could not breed, of course, or serve on an alien ship, but you'd be clan in name.
It's That's your choice, Grunt. Sounds like an easy job.
That's the problem. I'm pure Krogan. Uvik, you were the pretender.
Your head is valuable, whether you're alive or dead.
Just try to take it.
Up front! Hell down! Try a real I'll put them down!
Passed the rite of passage, earning the honor of clan and name. Many survive, but it has been years since a Thresher Maw fell. Your names shall live in glory. Grunt, you are Erdnacht. We now own property. Join the army and apply to serve under a battlemaster.
Shepard is my battlemaster. He has no match.
Understood. Congratulations, Erdnacht Grunt. Accept this token from Fortak. His weapons are the finest we have.
What were you called before you became Shaman?
I gave up my name when I became the Shaman. I am a conduit for the rage and bloodlust of my people. It would be wrong to retain my old identity. My life belongs to the clan.
I want to know about T'Chanka's past.
T'Chanka is a place of great gifts. It kills the weak, torments the slow, and destroys the stupid. Survival is an honor, and here, Krogan thrive. We cover this planet with our civilization, only to burn it to the ground a dozen times over. Each time, we grow stronger. When we are wise and powerful enough, we will tame the planet forever.
I've never heard anyone say that wiping out their own civilization was a good thing.
I'd have thought you, of all aliens, would understand, Shepard. The Krogan empires and clans of the past were glorious, built in great battles and conquests, but their cores were weak. How else could they have fallen? When Krogan civilization achieves its apex, there will be no stopping it, no stopping us.
Tell me about Krogan rites and ceremonies.
You have seen the rite of passage. Krogan suffer the right of life at birth, and the right of honor when they wish to be considered for breeding. The right of firsts is suffered before a Krogan faces a new enemy. A clan leader also undergoes many rites in service to the clan.
What rites did you go through to become Chief Shaman?
Becoming the Shaman is excruciating. I passed through rites that made me wish to die. I carry the scars on my soul. I must perform rites each dawn and dusk to keep me bound into our Krogan nature. Our spirit is one of violence and death. I must be attuned to that.
Your job is awful.
Indeed.
I should go.
May your foes be strong enough to keep you sharp.
This looks interesting.
A human killed the Thresher Maw.
You don't have the plates.
You hear that the tank bred and the human killed the Thresher Maw?
Everybody's heard. As if it does as Rex himself. This Baron could track you anywhere on the planet.
My scout made it back. We've got him at the tent. Doesn't remember much beyond getting tortured, but he remembers you. Said you yelled at him until he got his hump out of that basin back here. You've got a quad, human. Thanks for saving my scout. Saves me having to train another one.
Talk to you later.
Eyes straight ahead. Give me a reason.
You killed that Thresher Maw on foot?
Should you be in here?
Don't touch anything.
Step back. My Varen is hungry.
You just can't help making trouble. No one has killed a Maw since my turn in the right. Next, you'll tell me he's a Quint and craps dark matter. Guess that's what it takes to replace me. You are Erdnot Grunt. Welcome.
Good to see you, Rex. Sure you can't come with us?
Wish I could. But I need to keep these short-sighted fools in line. Hunt well, Shepard.
I barely survived the Maw during my reign.
Guess that human's got a quad.
Erdnot has increased in strength after the destruction of Clan Werelock. In addition, killing the Thresher Maw has produced several breeding requests for Grunt and one for Shepard.
Ah!
I have work for you if you want it, Erdnot Grunt. Just set the human aside and we can talk.
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need any. Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Still hard to believe Malin betrayed me, betrayed my work. disgusted by his actions. Proud of his nerve, though. Always thought he lacked backbone. Hope he finds something new. Better goal, better purpose. Fewer torture tests.
What about Malin's data on the genophage? His attempts at a cure?
What about it? Have it over there somewhere. I'm not dealing with it now. Need to focus on collectors. Not important now, regardless. Appreciate you helping me back on T'Chanka. Should get back to work. Wasted enough time already. Lots to do. Talk later.
Not grunt. I like it. I have a clan. That makes me... It makes me want to fight, not just able to. And Uvenk, I wanted to disembowel him, to tear out his spine like a trophy.
We started this because you were losing control. Now you sound more violent than ever.
Rex said I was normal. Just had this built-up stuff because of being grown in the tank. Now that I know it's not an outside thing, and I have a place as a Krogan, I like it. Our enemies are in trouble, Shepard, and we better not run out of targets.
I'm not planning on living like this forever, Grunt.
Talk like that, and it won't be your choice. I'm sure as hell not quitting with a whimper. Just so you're clear where we stand.